Well, he almost lost his sister to an aneurysm. Well, now a Twin Cities man says he feels compelled to do anything he can to raise money and awareness for brain injuries.
Next Friday during the summer solstice, 8 people will tee off at 4:30 in the morning and golf until the sun goes down and they just can't see the ball anymore. Scott Wasserman has the story of Birdies for Brains.
18 holes of golf, it usually takes about 4 or 5 hours depending on your pace. Now imagine doing it for 20 hours, hitting 100 holes. It's a feat one Twin Cities man is about to do for the love of his sister and for a cause he believes deeply in.
Brian Eater is passionate about golf.
Oh, it's going left.
And today he's out preparing for what will be the longest day of his golfing life.
I feel good. I don't think you can get prepared for something so insane. I think you just do it and deal with the after effects.
Next Friday, Brian and 7 other golfers will tee it up, playing 100 holes, raising money for the Minnesota Brain Injury Association and a family he's never met.
The whole point of doing this is to pay it forward. You know, we've been blessed by so many. We feel, I don't know if obligation is the right word, we feel a sense that you have to do something for others.
I love him to death. He's always been that person in my life that I've always looked up to since I was a baby.
Brian's sister, Christine Erickson, is the reason he started all of this.
Brain injuries aren't something you hear about every day in the news, and I didn't even know, honestly, what an aneurysm was until I had had one.
Had one at the age of 21, 6 weeks before college graduation.
The surgeon at the St. Cloud Hospital, I mean, literally saved her life. I mean, it was minutes from death. I mean, she shouldn't have made it.
I had to go from sitting in economic classes to learning how to tie my shoes, speak, eat, walk. I had to go back to ground zero.
And during that time, friends and strangers donated to Christine's recovery. So now, Brian's combining his two loves, his sister and golf, to give back.
She's still my little sister and I got to take care of her, and this is just one extension of that.
I'm not surprised. He would do that. He would do it for anybody.
Brian and his team taking pledges for each hole. They're calling Birdies for Brains.
When you get up on the 75th hole and you're tired, and it's really motivating to know how much money you're raising and what good you're doing.
With 1 week before his quest for 100,
what do you shoot at 100 holes?
A lot.
Brian doesn't know quite how he'll feel when it's all over.
I think it's going to be sore and long, but well worth it. As much as we can take care of her, the best thing about this whole thing is we get to take care of a bunch of families.
Yeah, baby!
Brian tells me his team of 8 is already on pace to raise more than $20,000 for the Brain Injury Association and this family. He says if you would like to help, go to the Brain Injury Association's website. To do so, we've got that information on our website, myfox9.com. Back to you.